y'all. Happy Saturday. It is Vlogmas Day 5, and it's actually my mom's birthday today. We're actually both Sagittarius, and her birthday is 10 days apart from me. Mine is on the 25th of November. I'm actually meeting my friend Sydney this morning. We met in Austin because she went to FSU, and like we just met through Instagram, but she moved to Austin, and then during coronavirus, she like thought it would be a good time to just like try other places. So she's in Atlanta now, which is honestly really cool that she could just like go wherever. Obviously everyone's remotely working right now, but we're gonna try out a new place. I literally don't know where I am. I think Peachtree or something. I don't know. I see Peachtree a lot, so I'm guessing Peachtree, but I could be totally wrong. We're gonna try Treehouse. There's no freaking parking anywhere. It almost looks like it's in a neighborhood, and obviously there's no parking signs everywhere. So I'm just sitting while Sydney asked her friend where we should park because she got the rec from her friend. This is Sydney. You guys may remember her from my Austin vlogs. She used to live in Austin, and now she's in Atlanta.
I do.
Why are you here in Atlanta?
That's a really good question. Who knows?
Corona got us all messed up.
Might go back to Austin. Who knows?
We got our breakfast. I got eggs Benedict. Looks delish. And then she got an omelet. We just got done with brunch, and we're just over here, like right next to Treehouse, and we're gonna take some pictures. Because I have not taken content in like so long, it feels like. But now that I'm in the city with Sydney,
I'm ready to be full on Instagram boyfriend. I've got this. These are so cute.
Yay.
Literal master.
Me and Sydney were actually looking up like Instagrammable places in Atlanta. And it said like what? Piedmont Park.
Botanical Gardens.
I was like, this is like 2012 Instagrammable, you know what I mean?
So
like
found a parking lot.
Yeah. Like I feel like the word we were looking for is aesthetic, and I feel like this is perfect. And especially because like the other place we were just at, the light was like way too harsh because it's like 12 or 1 or something like that, middle of the day light, not the best. Yeah. Yay. It's almost 2 p.m. I was about to head over to my mom's house, but then she said come by like 3:30 because she's getting her floors redone and she thinks they'll be done by then. So then I was like, I'll just go to Starbucks because I still have to edit yesterday's Vlogmas video, and that will be nice because it will just be like no distractions kind of thing. And I haven't sat in a coffee shop in forever. I'm guessing it's open to sit. I'll probably just have my mask on the whole entire time. I am just excited to like work somewhere else other than like a home base. Also, it's kind of weird because Austin had mandatory masks, but in Georgia, every place can tell you whether they require masks or not. Obviously, I still wear my mask. So if you're wondering why other people in the back are like not wearing masks, that's why. I remember I was like at HomeGoods. I was like taking a little video clip, and the guy behind me, I realized, wasn't wearing a mask. I was like, oh my God, like that's so weird. But I guess it's not, because they really don't have to wear a mask, but it's just weird because I'm so used to Austin's rules, and obviously I'm wearing a mask, like I said. So I'm gonna head in, do some work, get this video published, and then head over to my mom's. All right, so never mind. I guess I was wrong. Their seating isn't open, which is weird because I think that Austin's seating is open. So it's just weird how everything's different. Like you just never know, I guess. But I think, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess maybe I'll just go to my mom's and like work outside, but we'll see. Okie dokie, I made it to my mom's house. I almost felt like I was gonna fall asleep in the car. So I was like, mommy, I need caffeine. So I got my matcha, and this is the first matcha of Vlogmas, which is very unlike me. I guess I haven't been as sleepy usually, but I did try this like matcha drink that is like energy kind of thing, and it was disgusting. Cause like all of them want to be like healthy and clean, and they don't have sugar. And I'm like, I need my sugar. So yes. And it's also my mom's birthday, but she doesn't want to be in it right now. You'll be in it later, right?
Sure.
Okay. So sorry for the construction noises. My mom's getting her floors redone, but I wanted to show you guys the cookies that I've been making at my mom's house. They're so good. They're vegan cookies, but I don't think the chocolate chips are vegan, right? Like the ones
no.
I used.
You can get vegan chocolate chips.
But so we start with chia seeds or flax seeds. The last time we did chia, there's not much of like a difference in the taste, so we're just gonna go with chia seeds again.
Chia seeds are an egg replacement. To make a chia egg, you take one tablespoon of chia, mm-hmm. and then 2 tablespoons of water.
So my mom used to print out recipes at her old job. Not for her work, but I guess when she was bored. and she put my recipe in the front where it belongs, because we are always searching for it through a pile of freaking paper.
Yeah.
Let's see what else you got here. All vegan or what?
Well, no, these are things that I've collected over 25 years.
Oh, yeah, shit. Recipes. Are you serious?
Yeah, so like at work, somebody will have the best. Like this was Jeff Moore's key lime pie.
That's a coworker of yours?
Yeah, this was an old coworker. Oh, I have so many coworkers.
That's kind of cute.
This was Lauren Klopfer's blackberry wine cake.
Wow.
Blueberry loaf cake. Wait, I have some really good.
Have you made them?
Oh, so you remember the pineapple and cheddar cheese casserole thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanksgiving.
I've got that somewhere here. Okay, this is Bob Keller's pineapple. And then Brenda Crawford had the same thing, so I just wrote down both. Okay, so this is my mother-in-law's recipes.
Papama.
Yeah.
All of this?
Some of them, like this.
I don't think I'd be able to read that if I tried.
And this is...
biryani.
Yeah, but this was written by a cousin of mine when she went to my mother-in-law's house. So my cousin used to visit my mother-in-law in India, and then my mother-in-law would make her write down the recipes. Mm-hmm. So that's why it's written legibly. Mm-hmm. These are just recipes I've collected over the years.
A little bit more water.
My mom's new floors.
Yay!
So we literally just drove all over Georgia.
Because we needed one last box of flooring. So we went to three different Floor and Decors. And even though online it said that it had it in stock,
they did not.
There and they didn't have it in stock.
How rude.
So.
And for my mom's birthday dinner, we have Zyka's. Obviously, Chicken 65, which is pretty much like. Indian chicken nuggets, and then this is like a tangy savory sauce. No, not even savory, it's sweet. And then I have a mango lassi. Yummy. This is my sister. What's your name, Nisha?
My name is Nish. It rhymes with fish. Add an A. Boom.
You know what I was thinking? I feel like a lot of people do pronounce your name like Nisha because there's more names that are like that. Like Anisha, you know? It's also weird because I feel like you always have short hair. How do the Rick, did your hair get so long?
Right? I was looking at pictures and I was literally here.
Yeah, I know.
Last December.
Our hair grows so fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I think someone should cut it.
That cut it!
The video if you think my sister should cut my hair.
Oh, I thought you meant my hair. I was like, ma'am, it's looking a little short.
No, I think you should cut it for your Vlogmas.
Alright.
It's a lot.
Comment down below. Should I cut it? Wait, turn on. Here, trim, here,
no,
or here, buzz cut.
I honestly think I would pull off a buzz cut, just kidding, I wouldn't. My face is too round.
I guess we wouldn't be able to know if we didn't try.
That's true, let's do it.
Carrot cake, and that's the German
chocolate. Okay, you got both what I asked for, thank you.
How old are you turning today?
52 years old.
Wow, arewa.
Can you even tell? People keep asking me who's older, and it's really annoying.
This is where we get our good hair from. Show it off, show it off. It's thicker than mine.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Dear memers, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Blow it out. Make a wish.